switching to his main team.
Oh, yep. This is going to be...
So Winnipeg likes hit.
Yep. Although I haven't seen Eddie Vidal play so far, so this will be interesting.
I don't know anything she does. She looks cool.
Mm. Both do H at the same time.
It makes me want to try her. I just don't know anything she does.
Nice job, my Cruz.
Oh, Cruz in control right now. Okay.
I was about to make
no.
a stupid.
Yeah. As I said it, I'm like, oh, I see it. I mean, Stefan is a dad now, so he's allowed to say those things.
Yep, I'm in full dad joke mode. Seems like Weaver sees that control. Bardock is... That's just insane.
Now we're in a snapback meta.
Yep. Nice blocks by Cruz. I couldn't really follow. Snapback.
Yep.
I may be able to. Oh my goodness, big boys need not apply. He's just getting good. You're not gonna get away with this. So snaps with a hard knockdown setup. At least it's not. Well, he's going to be taking more damage than the snap. Nice. Oh! Gets on the other side. Could he get some good damage from this?
Cruz is actually in a really good spot right now.
Yeah, he has all three of his characters. Yamcha, Spartan. Nice. I think he's going to lose 16 here. Ready for this? All right. 2v2 now. Steeper Sparking probably is going to run out. Yeah, just about. Oh, nice call out.
It's actually going to do a lot because it's raw.
I continue to be.
Oh, he didn't get the assist.
This is all you got.
Right, nice level 3. Hard knockdown setup again. Nice. Alright, it's up to Vidal.
What? Don't ask me. I don't know. I really don't know.
Okay, so I guess Vidal gets an assist with great Saiyaman.
Is that all you got?
Good damage from Yamcha. Alright, final mix and gets opened up. I'm sorry. Great stuff from Kiefer.
Get ready. Let's go.
Take care of it. Try to block this. Let's begin. Here comes.
That was a nice solid combo.
That was super clean.
Yeah. Seems like Keeper's fully content with just sealing down Cruz in the corner. Has to spend sparking to get it away. Oh man, seems like Patel's offense
just all over that place. Yeah. There's also overheads in there somewhere. I don't know where they are, but yeah, they're in there.
Yeah, it just seems like it's a crazy mess of mix-ups.
I continue to improve.
Oh, nice overhead and low.
Here comes.
And 16 is down. Back down to Fidel again.
I'm so confused.
I guess she just adds the assist.
I see.
This is gonna hurt. Yeah, this is death.
I continue to improve.
Well,
I mean, he wouldn't have gone for it if it wasn't going to kill.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Nice. Cruz has been on point with some of those down through those two H's.
I'll do the final blow.
Oh, what? Worked out anyway, but see if he can get some damage here on this hit.
Oh. Here comes.
He was trying to call out the up to it.
Give me the best. Let's I'll do the final blow.
I do like seeing that combo.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh. That was a big whiff. But Kiefer's still sitting pretty.
Yep. Fidel's in it, and here comes the offense. Bardock's 1-1, or is just, or LL, sorry, is just the most messed up thing. And back into the snap mix.
LL for all you anime players and 1-1 for all you Tekken and, yeah, and MK players.
I cover you all, I'm sorry. Oh, missed.
Why not?
Yeah, Bardock doesn't care.
It's going to hit.
Alright, he's got sparking. I think people will spend it here just to keep three guys alive. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah, Kiefer has the sparking and the character lead. Oh, nice.
Oh, jeez.
That's a nice conversion. And 16 is dead.
Is that all you got? Get
on! Bardock does have some of the hype receivers.
He does.
Great games by Kiefer and Cruz. Cruz looked like he was getting some momentum there, but Kiefer definitely shut the door on that match. All right.
I'm guessing you're going to be playing right away.